common that you could be panned up at eye level, crossing over the top hand, then your other one comes to the bottom wrist of your partner. So you're extending, extending through as you shift forward to break the grip, then draw back, and then cut them in. You know, a drop, and then your free hand comes between your partner's wrists, and then you cut upward this way. Couple of groups. Use your knife, use your waist.